I'm Ariel. Welcome back to my channel. Today I did a makeup tutorial using not one, not two, but three Juvia's Place palettes. I love Juvia's Place palettes. The Sahara palettes are new to me, but I have had the Masquerade one for a while. I will be doing a separate tutorial with the Masquerade one because it's just so pretty and vibrant, like before the summer's over. Like, look how beautiful this palette is. So beautiful. I am very impressed by Juvia's Place. Their palettes are very good quality, great pigment. This is how the blush palette looks, and this is the Sahara blush volume one. I also use the Sahara by Juvia's, and this is the eyeshadow. Look at all these different colors. So this is the first look that I created with these palettes. I will be coming back with more videos. So I'm going to make like a little series with these palettes because they have so many colors. So today, I just did something, let me zoom in, something very neutral but very pretty. So yes, if you would like to see how I created this look, just keep on watching. First, I'm going to take my Urban Decay Primer Potion in Eden. Y'all know this is my favorite because I have oily eyelids, so this is perfect. The primer on my lid, I'm going to take my Laura Mercier translucent powder. I'm going to take Elf brush to set it. Okay, for eyeshadow, of course, I'm using my Juvia's Place Sahara palette, and I'm gonna go in the palette. This palette is so beautiful. I'm gonna butcher the names, by the way, but I'm gonna take Katshina. It's right here. Brown shade here. That's going to be my transition shade. I'll have all the names listed down below. Next, I'm going to use another Juvia's Place palette. This is the Masquerade palette. It's kind of dirty. I've had it for a while. So I'm going to go in with this brown shade here and put that in my crease right here. This is gonna start my crease colors right in the fold of my eye. Next, I'm gonna put on my lid color, and my lid color is actually back in the Sahara palette, and it's called Zoya. Right here, it's a pretty like pinky champagne color right here, and I'm using a Real Techniques brush. This is a base shadow brush, and I'm gonna use it to place this color all over my lid. Kind of deepen up to do my outer V. I'm gonna take Zulu. Mix those three in my outer corner in my V to get that kind of like smoky sunset effect. For my brow bone highlight, I'm gonna take this defining eye brush by e.l.f. and I'm gonna go back in the Masquerade palette, and I'm going to use this pretty color right here as my brow bone highlight. So another thing I did was I took a my Wet n Wild gel liner. It's kind of hard to get this in frame, but yeah. For lashes, I'm applying the Ardell 250s, my absolute favorite lashes. How my lashes hold. So I'm gonna do my face makeup. I'm gonna kind of zoom through it. I'm gonna have an in-depth face makeup tutorial, like how I do my face routine, coming up soon. So I'm not gonna talk through this part. I'm just gonna do it. I'm still gonna show it, but. I also have the Sahara Blush Volume 1 palette that I'm going to use today, and it looks like this. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful colors. So, y'all see this? Like, oh my gosh, this is beautiful to contour with. I'm just going to contour with my Black Radiant pressed powder. Okay, so for blush, I'm gonna try this color called Neo, which is right here. I'm gonna try this. Look at this though. Beautiful. You know what, I might mix both of them. I don't know, let's try Neo first. This is my first time actually using the palette, so. That's really pretty. I'm trying not to put too much because it's very pigmented. Look how pretty. I try not to put too much because I'm heavy-handed. This is beautiful. How pretty. I'm gonna take some of the Toby right here and just kind of put it on the top. Look how, oh, this is so pigmented. Oh yeah, see the orange neutralizes it out a lot. Gosh, look how pigmented, y'all. Like, I'm tapping off the excess. Like neutralizes it. I don't know which one I'm gonna use. They have two beautiful highlight shades in here. This one's called Zara and this one's called it'll be down below. I don't know which one I'm gonna use. I think I'm gonna use Lilith. It's Leah. I'm gonna use this one right here on the end. This one. Y'all, this is beautiful. Beautiful. I love this palette. I want to add this on my lower lash line. This color is called Honey, it's gonna be down below. So it's this color right here. But I am gonna put in my waterline Black and Black, and then I'm gonna set Black and Black with Chad right here in the corner. In with the neutral, with the browns from the, look how beautiful, I didn't do a tutorial on this palette, look how beautiful this palette is. I'm gonna take the colors I put in my crease underneath mix it with the other shade. Mario Badescu facial spray. Dressed, and then I'm gonna come back with my lips. Oh, I have a dress on, by the way. It looks like I'm naked, but I'm not. So I don't know what I'm putting on my lips, but I think I wanna wear a surprise. So I'm gonna put on, let me not get this on my pants. Chestnut by MAC on my lips. By Clinique and put it on my lips. Dang, never make it glossy. Golden Prune by NYX on top, but I'm gonna take enough Natural by NYX to put it in the middle to kind of lighten it up a little bit. Look, it's like a bronzy makeup look. I think it looks really, really pretty. So yes, thank y'all so much for watching my tutorial. If you like this video, thumbs it up, please. I have more videos to come.